upon a time, there was an opera singer named Johnny. He was the most selfish singer in the whole opera house. Whenever he used to sing duets with the soprano, he'd bellow so loud and hold his notes so long, you wouldn't hear anybody but Johnny. So one day, the soprano, who happened to have a fairy godmother, asked her to put a hex on Johnny. That night, he was louder than he'd ever been before, and he held his last note so long that he got all the applause. And then he said, I can hold on to this note forever. And with that, fairy godmother appeared and said, you will, Johnny, you will.
And from then on, we could only sing one note.
How do you know?
Well, we were at rehearsal, remember?
My time.